Welcome back to my channel. Today I thought I would show you what is on my iPhone. I love watching these types of videos and I really like to see what kind of apps people have, so I thought I would do it myself and hope you enjoy.
So the phone I currently have is the iPhone 5 and the case that I have on it is a reflective rose gold case by Sports Girl, and I really like this one because I can use it as a mirror if I need to. And when you look at the lock screen on my phone, I just have this little quote that says, "Every day is a fresh start." When you unlock my phone, these are the apps that I have on the front page. Firstly, I have the mail app. I am obsessed with checking my emails probably every 10 minutes a day. Then I have the notes app, then have the camera. I have that up the top because if I want to go into it quickly, I can just quickly press on that button. It's right there at the top, easy to see. And then on the side there, I have the calendar and it's just easy to see the date and the day of the week because I'm always losing track of what day it is. Then I have Instagram. That is one of my favorite social media sites. Probably my favorite out of all of them, actually. After that, I have YouTube. I love to watch YouTube videos all day, every day. I have all my subscriptions in there. Then I have Snapchat. I just got Snapchat, actually. My username is flippinstyle. If you want to add me, I'll just leave the username on the screen there for you. Then I have Safari, and that is my internet browser. Next is Gmail. I use Gmail for all my YouTube notifications. I then have a calculator, then Trip View, which is an app to see when trains are coming and going. Then I have St. George, which is my banking app. Then Music, which I keep adding all my favorite songs to every time I sync my phone. Then WeatherZone, which I've found is one of the best weather apps. You can see pretty much every hour what the weather is going to be like where you live. Photos, obviously. Foxtel Guide, which has what's on Foxtel every day, but also it has what's on regular TV and just a general TV guide, so I can see what I want to watch. Clock, which I use as my alarm. The Studio app, which is for YouTube. You can see all your stats in there. Shazam, I use all the time when I'm listening to the radio or I'm out somewhere and I'll hear a song that I really like. I'll just press onto that and it tells me what the song is called, and then I go home and download it. Onto the second page, I have 6 different folders and then 2 apps in the middle. So the apps that I have in the middle are WhatsApp, which is a great messaging app, I guess, for people who don't have Facebook Messenger. And that would be people like my dad. And then the other one is just general Facebook Messenger. In the first folder, these are just the apps that I use for editing my photos, mainly for Instagram. So the apps that I have are VSCO Cam, Maldiv. So this is an app for if you want to create different collages and you can kind of frame your photos in the different options that they have there. So I forgot I had that one. LineGram, which is another, I would say that's just another photo editor. I then have Facetune, which is the one that everyone